hello dear partner, my name is Doug Rabadab. Welcome to Game of Thrones, episode 3.
Our people are starving and afraid. The White Hills have driven them away from the Ironwood Groves.
Out of the way!
Yeah, those White Hill bastards taking all of our food. Now, what can we do?
Looking for food. Food we don't have to spare.
Oh, the White Hills eating all of them,
huh? And retain our position in the north. We can't even feed the people we see before us. It's like the dead of winter's come.
Mira can help us. Actually, we'll find an armory. I will figure it out.
These are hard times, to be sure. Harder than I've ever seen.
Can I really hope for Mira and Asher, though? Because
well, I hope we can figure something out.
I don't know.
As long as the White Hills are in our house, we have to be careful.
Yep. Bloody White Hills.
Come on, you!
Let me go!
Okay, what?
You can't do this!
Okay, what did you do with my sister, seriously?
Uriah! Look! Look at this! Did you see what this girl did? She attacked my man like an animal!
Bloody bit me!
Yeah, now it's her turn! She's gonna get what she has coming to her!
Your man must have done something
this
first, right?
Won't go unpunished!
How did that happen? How did with her? I'll deal with her. How did that happen? Actually, how did that happen?
You bit your man? How did that happen? What did he do to her?
Yep.
That doesn't matter. It matters.
No, it matters.
Did.
What the bloody hell, Griff? You're so dumb. Of course it matters.
I saw him stealing from our kitchen, and I told him to stop. He laid his hands on me, so I bit him.
Bloody wench.
I was only doing what had to be done.
I warned you not to mistreat my men. Someone will have to answer for this.
No one is answering for this.
Do
get your soldier under control. We've done enough. He got what deserved.
Don't make this ugly.
Get your control under control, man. And get your soldier under control.
That's the problem here.
It's your people who don't know the order of things. This girl's as untamed as a wildling.
Did you call my sister?
Don't listen to him, Roderick.
And if you can't rein her in, yeah, what about the rest of them? It's about time she saw a real lord again.
Talia made a mistake. You don't have the right afraid of a child.
They've all been
afraid of a child?
You afraid of a young girl? With all the armed soldiers you
are. What? I'm not afraid! I want order!
And this is bad, I'm actually aggravating him.
But this house is in a shambles.
Should calm him down,
and
huh?
And the problem starts at the top, Roderick.
Careful, boy.
You yourself had the gall to make threats against my men.
They started first!
And that's the real problem with you foresters. You're too fucking proud. Always have been. It was bad enough when you were above us. And now it's even worse. Because you don't see how far you've fallen!
Still high enough to look down at you.
Oh no, Talia, why did you say that? Talia? Seriously.
Forgive her.
Seriously, Talia, you... Oh, dumbass.
No one questions your authority, Griff. You have the power.
I think I should de-escalate this. Seriously, I should de-escalate this.
Oh, I like him. You thought this was your man, Roderick?
He is my man. He's doing what
He's
interests...
Mine. What? A dog to be sure, but my dog.
No, he's doing the interest of everybody.
That's how I like to see you,
help
foresters.
Duncan punch Griff.
Obedient servants.
You know what? Help Duncan.
Eager to please
I don't
your
punch
master.
Griff.
He's a loyal member of my house. A man of peace. And he deserves to be treated as such.
Yes.
You don't get it, do you?
What?
You foresters need to learn when you're beaten.
Oh, Jesus, you just punch a crippled man.
Some fucking humility. Oh, this won't be the last lesson I teach you, foresters!
Have you no honor? I'll run you through for
back
that.
Back down, Roiland, take
I'll
him. I'm alright, I'm alright.
Like straw men.
I'm alright.
I'm fine, Roiland, I'm fine!
Yeah, don't fight,
I'll
man, don't fight.
This.
He's still... I don't know, I
even
so want to fight him,
he's
actually.
Twice the man you are.
I bet this makes you angry, eh? You probably want to get up and hit me.
But I want to get up and hit you.
Now, are you going to be a good little forester, learn your lesson, and stay down?
Oh my god, what should I do now?
Roderick!
Get back up, stay down. You know what? I'm getting back up. I'm getting so bloody back up. I'm pressing Q as fast as I can right now. Yeah.
I will not yield.
Punch me again in the face, bloody hell.
Not.
Oh, shoot.
Why don't you fucking get it?
At least I don't. I still have
stay
my pride.
Down, my lord.
Stay down, my lord.
Your brother Ethan didn't know his place either.
No, he just stay quiet.
Roses Snow taught him good.
Oh, jeez, you didn't just. Oh, If you mention Talia Ethan Hale once again, one more time, I was going to punch you. Little Forrester,
you learn your place and stay down.
Oh, should I stand up
Some
again?
Some Forrester is going to learn their lesson.
Back up, stand up.
You don't have to do that, Lord.
Oh, I need to.
Stand don't up. You dare!
I need to stand up. Down. I need to stand up. Stay no, come on! I just want to stay up. Why don't you understand? I just want to stand up. Christ, grief! Come on.
This is my place. You fool.
Oh Jesus. That's brutal, man. What? Come on, I'm a crippled man. Why did you do that?
Bloody cripple! Are you fucking deaf?
You. You'll never keep the Forresters down.
Hold there, or you're next.
Ow, my arm.
Please, Lord Griff, not the arm. If you persist, Lord Roderick may lose it.
Okay. Christ, you are just keep on fighting him?
Now, stay down.
Oh, shoot.
Tell me, will you be a good little Forester?
Oh my god, I don't know.
Do it, stay down. Don't be a fool.
Stay down? He's get back up?
I decide when he's had enough.
Get back up, perhaps?
Don't you defy
me! Oh, shoot. Sorry, man.
You can't. I command you!
I just want to stand up!
I'll do as I like!
Just let the crippled man stand up, man. Griff, seriously, come on. I don't punch you. I don't do anything to you.
You should fear me. I'm in charge here!
You're in charge here, but I'm not afraid of you. I alone rule this. Are we done here? I don't fear you. Are we done here? Are we done here, I guess?
Have you had enough, Griff? Are we done here?
You stood up to Griff Whitehill. I think that's not the right decision.
This is over, Roderick!
At least
you'll
I don't
see.
Punch him. At least I don't punch him.
I will make you suffer for this! Trust in that!
Oh, Jesus. I think I made the right decision. I think. I hope. Oh my god, that is intense, man. Bloody hell. Why standing up so bloody hard? Christ, just standing up so bloody hard. At least I keep my pride and dignity.
Careful, he's badly injured.
Roderick, you didn't let him do it. He couldn't keep you down.
You were brave, but there will be consequences, my son.
Yeah.
We both know that.
Yeah, true. But all I did is just standing up. I didn't punch him, so I think that should be alright, I think? I'm not sure, god damn it. Everything's looking too good, man. Everything is looking too good right now. I don't know why. I just feel something bad gonna happen soon.
Do you see that?
What?
Standing up to Griff has made him harsh. More severe.
Form up!
Have killed you.
That's true.
But what you did, the strength you showed us.
Yeah, I give people hopes, man.
You looked like yourself again.
I will never let him hurt you. I did the right thing. We'll fight back in time. I did the right thing.
Hope I didn't make things worse. I couldn't let him punish you.
Yeah, especially because it's not your fault, Talia.
And when you're better, things will be different. I asked Ethan not to change who he was.
He's dead.
I tried to make him promise me. I now know that was childish of me.
No, it's not. It's for
I'm
our
ready
family.
To change now. I'm willing to do anything to help our family.
I'll do anything, dude. That's
it,
my
Roderick.
Job, not yours. We will
I don't
need your
care
help.
What.
We will need your
I'll
help.
I'll do it.
That's good. I'm sure a time will come when our house will call upon you to do what's necessary.
That's true. We need everybody to work together now.
And I'm sure the others will do whatever it takes as well. What you did, provoking Griff, it hasn't taken our house to war just yet. But...
No one can know the future. Whatever tomorrow brings, Talia, Forresters will stand tall.
We'll never back down!
I did it. I can't believe it.
Okay, open it up, see
what you waiting for?
Burn it, keep it, oh my god, I don't know. Should I keep it, should I burn it? Keep it, burn it, you know what, burn it.
There's no good that can come from this. Not anymore.
Yeah, no, because Tyrion is They see Tyrion as a...
The Khaleesi will see you now.
They see Tyrion as traitor. No good can come from that letter. No good can come from that letter.
So,
Khaleesi gonna see me. Oh, I'm gonna meet Khaleesi, yay!
If you presume to speak of my dragons, choose your words carefully.
I met your dragon. I'm pretty sure I met your dragon. Oh, the next episode gonna start with the interview with Khaleesi, huh? I handle Cersei fine.
Next time,
I don't
on
think
Game
I,
of Thrones.
I think I can handle Khaleesi even finer.
What have you done, Garrett? Frostfinger is calling for your head. Tell me, Britt's death was an accident.
I didn't even do anything.
Mira, what are you doing? Mira, just tell me what's going on. What are you hiding from me?
I think I can trust her. I think.
We have no allies.
And Griff will make us pay for your defiance.
Oh Jesus, this might be bad.
Whitehill. He's invited us to High Point.
Drogon wouldn't have attacked without reason.
By order of the Queen.
Fuck you and your Queen.
Oh deal Jesus, with this your is friend. Bad.
Nothing ever stays in the past, Asha.
Garrett. It's time to go.
Oh, am I gonna betray my Black Watch? God damn it. Oh, Jesus, look at that. Look at that. This is definitely the opposite of episode 2. In episode 2, it's like everybody 90% of the time do the same thing. But in episode 3, as you can see, it's like divided to everywhere. It's divided everywhere. I shave Baksha, I think, yeah, that's 50-50. You and 51% divide Margaery and spoke to Tyrion. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't have done that because, God. Because I burned the decree, and that's really bad. I mean, I defied Margaery and I still burned the decree. After I think about it, that's really, really bad. Huh. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. God damn it, that's bad. You and 78% walk away from Brit. Which part is that? Huh. I don't remember. You and 37% stood up to Griff Whitehills, alright. And you and 30% burned the Iron Rooted Grease. Oh my god, I think I make some not very good decision in this episode. But yeah, let's see where it takes us then. And with that, I'm gonna end it here. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys do enjoy it, hit that like button. And see you all in the next video. Stay cool, don't troll.